Hi guys, this is Chucha and today I'm gonna show you how to decorate a baby headband with an easy way but a really really beautiful, it become really really beautiful. So in my last video I just showed you how to do a decoration of your baby shoes. Just check out the description box, I will put it in there. And if you like the video, just give me a thumbs up and I will be happy if I found your comments under my video to tell me about your opinion and everything you want. So just keep me in touch and don't forget to subscribe the channel and to visit us and follow us in the social media and to be so close to me and to see what you think about me. So keep in touch. I love you. All what we need is pins to fix the glossy bar in the headband and those two glossy bars. Actually I had cut it. It's come like in this form, so I just measure the size of the headband that I want to cover and cut it from the original glossy bars. When I cut those two glossy bars, I just didn't cover all the headband. I just leave this space for the headband because it is from elastic tissues, a kind of elastic tissue. It's not 100% elastic, but it is kind of.
I will try to fix it with pins. Okay, this is the general shape. I think it's beautiful. So we should let this area here of tissues to don't get the head of the baby hurt with the glossy bar, because it is from plastic and the skin of the head, it's so sensitive and it maybe get hurt or scratched with this glossy bar. So make tension. So be tension, sorry. Okay, we will start to glue it or to fix it with glue. Let me start from here. I hope that you like it. If you want to see a real video of how to do this, it is right below in the description box. So